Ray, I found my seat. It's right here.
Yeah, I see it.
All right, everybody settle down now. Use your inside voices. Okay, so we decided for RTX we wanted to do something special for you guys. So we wanted to create a new heist. We were kind of done with the heists. But we decided, why not create a group heist where we all planned it together, taking the best elements or worst from all the other heists and sandwiching them in together. And to that end, we filmed this really awesome video for you guys that we were going to show, and it got fucked up yesterday. So we don't have that. Yeah. So there's not going to be a traditional intro to this heist, but I'll give you guys some key points. America? Tank? Titan? Am I leaving anything out?
I think you got it.
Did you say America?
What are we
it's America first, idiot.
Okay.
What are we taking? What are we robbing?
Oh, yeah, and we're gonna rob some shit. We're gonna try to pull off 4 jobs, but if we don't make it, we're going to pull off as many as we can. Because once we get a wanted level, we're kind of fucked.
It's gonna be zero.
So if you guys want, we can just do this.
Yeah, that's it. All right. Ryan's having issues.
Yeah, I can't look at
it. Oh, shocking.
Ryan the
PC guy.
Ryan's playing on PC, guy. I think. Okay. Ryan the can't get in guy.
Oh!
Thanks! I don't have to yell at a mic. I don't know
if I'm... Oh, well,
Move the mic close to your mouth.
Come on, Ryan.
Fine.
Amateur mistake.
I'm not You're welcome, focused. Whoever that was. Who's... They're very polite over there.
I don't know my email and password anymore, apparently.
Really?
Yeah. It's already been stolen. I gave someone the thing like 5 seconds ago.
No, it's in there.
I was being
I mean, it's in your
room. I didn't hear that, but it's kind of positive.
Dude, we're like pilots.
Yeah.
Who started up the game?
I'm going to be Tom Cruise.
Ooh. Like Top Gun?
Yeah.
Is that what he does?
Yeah, well, he's a plane. Well, he is a plane, but he pilots.
Was that him in the Pixar movie?
Yeah.
Plane, starring Tom Cruise.
Yeah, he played every single character.
All right.
Someone send me an invite.
Yeah, who started the game? Well, we still gotta get Ryan.
Welcome to the beginning of every single Let's Play.
This is the part that gets added.
No, you said no. Invite me. No, I invite you. You send me. I send you. Oh, you good? Oh, I got dropped.
Yeah, I dropped.
All
right.
Hey.
Let's play Minecraft.
I remember my
that
stuff.
Loading.
Yay.
I'm gonna go
Thank
on
you. I love you.
I'm in a fucking random match with a billion people. Ryan, send out invites.
Just her. The rest of you have to earn it.
All right, I'll send out invites. Well, somebody, is anybody in a private match?
Yeah, we all are. I am.
I'm not. I'm in a public match.
Why?
I don't know.
I'm running around as Michael.
Ray's just running around his house in single play.
Ray, you're in your house?
So whoever's in private...
In single play.
I'm
single
throwing invites. I'm throwing in myself.
Whoever's in... Jesus Christ, it's loud.
You're loud.
Jeff, you got a controller right on your desk.
Shambles.
Y'all have invites?
We have invites?
Yeah, just send them out.
Well, yeah, let me join this game for 8 hours and I'll accept your invite.
What's the chances of all this working?
100%, Ryan.
100%?
110%, actually.
I can't even get my mic standing.
It's going. Yeah, it's falling.
Fuck him, Ryan.
There it goes. Bye, Mike.
What's like a sweet spelling of Jeff's name?
I did. Can I be Ray with 15 Ys?
Hey, you get none.
Raw.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wow, they have cameras on us.
Oh,
Jesus.
Ah.
Shit, they're watching us, Ray.
They are.
Just you and me, Jack.
Michael.
You and me. Hey, are you in here?
Michael,
yeah,
I'm so far away from you.
Michael and Gavin. As well. My screen's dark.
I'm loading.
So many Ray and Ryan.
All right. Oh, Gap, you're right near me.
So, that's a good thing GTA 5 doesn't take long to load.
All right, I'm on the beach.
Me and Backlog is going psycho.
So,
yeah, that didn't take long.
I'll be driving the
van. Join the game.
Go figure.
Second achievement on the crew vehicle. Woo! Nice Ren song.
Yeah. There you go. Don't stop till I stop.
Control them.
I do.
They are your puppets. Make them give me money.
Still working on that.
Gavin, where you at? I'm coming for you.
Oh! Why are you kicking me?
You getting run over?
Alright.
so is everybody in?
Yeah, everyone's in.
Everybody's in.
I think. All right, so we need to start by getting. I was thinking that one of the elements that the single player heist had that was really cool was the sweet uniforms they would wear, like that red, like bug master's jumpsuit. So I think we should try to emulate the single player.
Should we all
and
go first?
All go to a clothing store and put on red clothes.
Red clothes.
Red clothes.
Red clothes. All right.
Red.
All right. And I'm going to the appropriate store right now.
You think is this
to me, Achievement Hunters.
So we're splitting up.
Should we meet up?
No, come to me.
Or Jeff.
Oh, come to me, ass. I just said.
Go to Daddy Jeff. God damn it.
Pay a damn bit of attention.
All right, I'm going to you, Jeff.
You think really, is it like clothes make the man? Like that's the only thing we've been missing is just.
Wait, right for my car to spawn.
Oh god!
He's driving the wrong way.
Sorry, Ryan.
Oh, excuse me.
You're forgiven.
Excuse me. Shit! Ray, the dumpster is wedged.
That's how I say forgiven. Actually what we're missing in our last play. Don't worry, he's not really dead until the heist starts.
I'm a little bit of a ways away.
Yeah.
Jeff, you look like an asshole.
I'm a little stuck.
I have a wanted level.
Can somebody ram me? Hey,
hold on, I'm on my way.
Hey, Ray, save me.
I'm on my way.
I'm having some technical difficulties here.
Where are you?
It turns out that Delta cannot get over anything.
Michael, I can see you up there.
Gavin, save me, boy.
Michael, I'll save you.
I'll be there in an hour.
Thanks, Gav. Thanks for shooting at me. Oh, I've lost my tire. Oh, there goes the second one.
Excuse me.
Get down, Michael.
Pardon me.
Still no, wait.
This thing is not driving after this.
Why are there? Are there only pants in the store?
No, they're right here.
Jeff, are you shopping still?
Yeah.
All
right. Side.
Have you shopped yet?
No. I'm on the way to the store.
Get out and walk off the fucking thing.
No, you'll be fine.
Don't do it.
Alright, I'm gonna put a hoodie on so for Florida don't shoot me.
That's an afternoon.
I will be there.
Pro mail!
Alright, so what kind of pants are we going? Like leather? I mean, how
anything is red, right?
Anything red.
Yeah.
Dude, I mean, we were gonna all wear red, but, you know,
yes.
Let's be
as red
about
as you can
it,
get.
Sport. Put your own personal flair in it. Wear a mask. We know you're gonna.
This woman died.
Already, yeah, I mean, that's
did she die or did you murder her?
I didn't kill her.
Yeah, you sure.
Yeah. Likely story.
Sorry, lady. Hey, what's up, Michael?
It's too late.
What's up, Gav?
Starting to think the Faggio was a bad choice of vehicle.
When has it been a good choice?
Gotta go. I look cool, though.
Did it?
I don't look cool.
No, put your gun away, fool. It's a store.
So I'm not high enough level for red pants, apparently.
Get the red tracksuit pants.
Come on, Gavin.
All right.
How do you do it every time?
What is similar to red?
Look, I look like I just escaped from
the dude, get the tracksuit pants.
Almost red leather, baby.
You should be high enough level for that.
For what?
The red tracksuit pants.
You would think that, but I'm not.
Oh, how about this? Lobster
nice
slim fit.
Classic.
There you go.
Looking pretty good, Ryan.
And oh, then
Gavin, you wear a lobster.
Where are the hats?
Hats are right here.
You won't, don't worry about that.
Don't worry about a hat. We're not. You're not gonna need it.
There's like,
you
might
have that. This is taking too long.
Lester, what do you want?
Long.
Are you not at the store yet, right?
No, I'm all the way in the
back. Dude, you're gonna miss the sales! 4th of July weekend! Hurry up!
I need a pickup.
Wait, are my shoes red? No.
Oh my god, Jack. Nice ass.
Nice!
Thank you, Gavin.
What's up, Gav?
Hey, Michael.
Dude, sweet pair of pants.
Yeah, they're not quite red, but we'll go with it.
You work with what you got.
Said they were lobster colored.
Got shit.
Pink? That's a shade of red, right?
Sports pants.
This light woman red looks
done.
This is the most light exciting red part of every heist.
Yeah. Where's Ray?
He's sitting next to me.
Where's Mike? Up?
I'm sitting next to Gavin, but there's space in between us.
Brows tops.
All right, you know,
there we go.
I think I'm good. Jeff's still rocking that mullet. Looking
so if you wonder
good
what it looks like,
oh, Ryan, you're the
yeah
class. Shocking.
This is the shopping
twin
montage. This is why there's music and there's
school. No, where are you going? Pick me up!
Shh!
Ray's running around in the middle of a fucking field.
I'm getting a helicopter. Hey, Jack, I took my shirt off underneath. Look.
Oh, God! Oh, Jeff! Hi!
Whoa.
Ladies.
Close your mouth.
Yeah,
I'm on my way.
Oh, pop that shirt right off.
Woo! Alright, so we're still waiting on Ray.
God damn
yeah
it, Ray.
Where the hell
I spawned in like Vice City. Give me a second.
Whoa, Jeff, fucking freaking out in here.
I'd say we're pretty much done. We can tell Ray to suck a big one, baby.
He didn't get on board with the costume last time.
Hey, who am I? Oh.
You're higher.
Holy crap.
I'm sorry, whoever's mic this is. We just made out.
Ray, it's yours now. Souvenir for you to take home.
Hey!
Now you can make all those videos you wanted to make at home.
I see
a man in a red suit accosting someone outside. Nope, it's just Ryan.
Bit of a ways away.
Oh, Ryan.
Hi.
Oh, dude. What happened here?
What the hell?
Yeah, right?
Just dead bodies out here.
Oh, shit!
Ow, ow!
This is so sad. There's a dead guy in a donut.
Just gotta just cover up.
Oh, shit! Oh, yeah.
No evidence.
I got a wanted level.
Chill out.
What'd you do? That wasn't me for one.
All right, Gavin with the fireworks launcher.
Throw a grenade away.
Take the key.
Bye. You guys are fucking animals. This
even when I'm not on the run from the man.
Still in the desert. Hey, Ray. Guys, Ray is in a chopper.
That's
good.
Let's
hope this heist is 30 seconds long.
Yeah.
No one will find us here. Oh, they found us here. Sorry, man. Let's find the clothing store. The
Gavin, there. Oh, there's a EMS worker. Gavin, you're standing on a dead body.
Start. You guys gotta turn your microphones on because we can't hear you for shit.
Jeff isn't your mic might be muted.
They're all muted. You gotta click the little button on the thing.
Oh! There's a button? I just took the thing off.
Yeah, there's a button right now. Like,
can you hear me?
Hanging.
Hello?
Hi. I can't hear anything.
Can somebody help Jeff and Jack with their 840s, please?
Can we get some technical.
This is us attempting to use technology.
Oh, there we go. Hey!
Wow. It's the future.
Welcome to the future.
Oh,
what? I just hear these crashing.
There's like a pile of bodies lining up over here. What the hell's happening?
And I don't see Ray anywhere. Come
on! Gavin!
Cut to my screen. That's how close I am. I'm the moving arrow.
Dude, if we took the money from the pocket of dead people, we get more money than ever heist we did. Oh, shit! Oh, God! Gavin, you got executed by that cop! Guy wearing shades. You got terminated.
You're like a starfish.
Everywhere. Officers, I saw everything.
Right, get rid of the evidence.
He had it coming. It was totally justified.
Don't mind me, gentlemen. I'm taking care of
it. Be on your way.
Excuse me. That cop is just holding a shit.
What are you doing over here?
Hey, not on my bike.
I'm sorry, what's that?
Every single video we have to film.
Oh, sorry, Jack. Wrong one.
Why don't you? Alright.
How do you guys keep fucking dying?
We have also why we have to institute the rule of deaths don't count until we start.
Yeah.
Because everyone dies about 40 times
officially.
The heist. Oh! What are you looking at?
I'm almost there!
Yeah, what are you looking at, you fucking pig? Huh? Ah, you like that?
Oink, oink.
Yeah.
Look at what I got.
Oh, they impounded
my car. I'm gonna fucking blow your house down, bitch.
Oh, he's cooling it in. He's cooling it in.
Oh my God. Hey guys, look.
Hey, is there a version of Good Aid?
We got trucks.
I thought it was all bad.
Hey, let's do a truck parkour.
I'll do it. Oh shit, Gabby, jump on my head.
Ray's here.
Still here.
Hey, assholes, we need those trucks.
You want to do me a favor?
Are you shitting me?
No.
Well, how convenient, because they're here. Oh, Western.
Has it ever worked that well for us before?
No.
Have seven trucks ever pulled up?
Oh, hey, Ray, get your red clothes on. I'll
get your ass out.
I'm
running to the store now. Oh, I got a wanted level. Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
Oh, my God.
Excuse me, miss.
I'm securing a truck.
Hey, what's going on? What are you doing?
Oh, cool.
Ray, almost.
The store is closed!
Ray, go to another store, fuck. There's one right down the block.
Oh, is there?
Good Lord.
You think they could get away in the panel truck?
It's Suburban!
And what a heist it was, everyone. They played, they got changed, they left.
Whose bike is this?
I don't know, it's yours now.
I know.
Oh, shit! I didn't continue escaping, my bad.
There's a ginger woman, she's about to punch me.
Help!
You deserve it, or?
Cop just ran into me and gave me 2 stars. That's outrageous. Police brutality.
Hey. Oh, God, Tigger!
Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Everybody dressed.
I'm dressed.
I'm almost dressed.
I got no work level.
Getting my kids dressed in the morning.
And
come on!
Ryan, the kid guy.
Ryan, have you ever mentioned your children before in videos?
My what?
Your children.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Your kids?
Your children all of a sudden.
I need cover!
Oh, don't hit me! Don't hit me, you stupid fuck! Fuck this, this is getting too cray. I'm parking on the sidewalk.
Alright, well,
alright, are we finally ready for fate?
No, Ray is changing now. And someone's getting fucking murdered.
What the hell did you guys do?
How many times does Jeff have to die for you to change clothes?
I'm working on it.
This is going really well.
Dude, Ray's hoodie is red. We've gotten that far.
I spawned with a wanted level!
Jeez. Yeah,
get yourself together, dude. I'm taking Ryan's job.
That was 700 bucks.
Where are the hats? This is a bad start to a heist. You don't need the hats.
No, you definitely do.
Yeah. This is a normal start to a heist.
Oh! Hey, did we need those trucks?
Well,
we got two less now.
I spawned with a wanted level.
Jeff!
What are you doing, Jeff?
Oh,
I don't know.
Who are you pissing off?
That's purgatory.
You ready?
Jerry, just come kill me. Come here, Scott.
Just fucking kill yourself!
Ray, you done shopping yet?
Almost done.
No, he's buying red flame glasses.
I have three fucking stars!
Ray, you're a fucking hit.
Here we go, hat.
Glasses.
It never gets old seeing you.
Alright.
Should we all just get on top of this box?
Jeff, are you done?
I spawned on a three star wanted level! What's wrong with this game?
What are you doing?
Nothing! I didn't do a thing!
Jeff, we're always waiting on you.
Is here.
We have 30 minutes!
I know, yeah.
Here, somebody come kill me! Dude, kill yourself!
Nope, not done.
Fucking shoot yourself in the head!
What are you doing? I'm ready!
We're waiting for Jeff!
Alright, we're ready to go, we're ready. Next!
Cap is clearly not ready.
Listen, alright, I'll meet up in front of the poison bees. Pons bees.
Soybeans. Alright,
no
poison berry!
Pons on buys.
I'm next to Jack and Gavin, and I'm not fucking moving.
Truck!
Holy shit, Ryan!
Well,
Gavin, you ate.
I spawned with a wanted level! Call Lester!
Jeff, get your shit together!
I already called them!
We're crowd here, okay? We're smoking!
We're falling apart! Come on!
Like a fool!
These new clothes aren't helping at all.
You can't edit this later, Jeff.
Yeah.
Technology's not there.
Alright, we're good. We're good.
We're good?
I'm
good.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright, get out of here and talk to the truck.
Come Lester.
Right, I'm not getting out of shit.
I'm on top of the truck, see?
Hey, what's up?
What's up, dude? Let's
Frank,
go!
Do it again.
Alright.
Alright, where is everybody?
Wait. Yeah, alright, we're good.
Woo!
I think maybe we should leave.
Dude, I can't even go fast enough to knock
out. I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, God.
Ryan, I can only hear you in my headphones.
Jack, are we ready to
finish our game
before...
Hey, guys!
Yeah.
Are we all here?
Okay.
Yes.
Thanks, everyone.
All right.
Let's check out our outfits.
Oh, good. The fire truck has shown up.
All right. We all look good. Gavin, stay away from
fire
me.
Truck.
Gavin, legit. All
right. Hold on. Everybody, to me, Achievement Hunter.
All right. Oh, okay.
Jesus.
Hello.
That's four of us.
Jeff, that top hat is not red.
We're missing one person. Ryan, get out of the truck.
Oh, I like
you. Oh, God. Let's move past this.
All right. Fine.
You guys
made it.
This is not bode well for the heist. So that looks pretty good, but I think we can do better.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
So, hold on a second. Come here. Right.
Impromptu meeting? Oh shit. I'm fired. Hey guys, can we get some hugs for Ray?
Much better.
Alright, now we're fucking properly outfitted for the
heist. Now let's pay the house.
Let's not get kicked for being idle.
Alright, so now let's do the heist.
Let's heist.
Jack, I need a cargo bomb.
You got it.
Michael, you're from New Jersey, I need a tank.
Yo.
The rest of us, let's take the trucks to the location.
All right.
I have a fire truck.
Remember where that location is.
I hope you do, because I don't.
All right, let's call this tank.
All right, I remember it. You guys follow
up. Hey, damn it, Captain!
Oh, shit, you know what we need?
What?
I forgot, it's 4th of July. We need masks.
Right.
All
right. Shit.
Follow me to the mask store.
Or we can use GPS, we all have that.
Yeah,
2014.
I'm gonna take a cargo box to the mask store.
Captain, wait up! Brag about his GPS.
Today I discovered that criminals do not have a lot of crotch room.
Yo, Gavin, let me hop in the truck.
Yeah, alright, get in.
I'm in.
Well, right. Dude, we're like firemen, we're already dressed. They were like real firemen. They're dead now.
Where do we go for masks? Some of those
only way fucking masks.
Where do we go?
Set
them
away. Hang on, I'll set it.
Why don't you learn GTA at some point?
You don't even have to learn it. Just open the map.
Well, we had a wanted level. I was trying to try it.
All right. Is that it?
So, Ray, I couldn't afford... Jesus Christ.
That wasn't a ton.
I couldn't afford prescription sunglasses, so I figured I would just go with the sweet Snap-on 3D glasses. Boom.
Yeah.
I got shots in my hair.
Yeah.
Two guys in the giant box trucks are way out.
Why am I on fire? How did that happen?
Jesus, Jeff.
Ah! Run out the fire. Okay, I'm good.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Yeah,
stop,
put him out when we get there.
I'll put him out for sure. Oh, crap.
Oh, my God.
We're up to 2 stars, Gav.
Yeah,
that's fucked.
I've done a shitty job of losing stars.
My bad.
Stop these things.
It's fucking warm.
Yes, Jeff. Wait, come on, man.
Ray, you look good, though.
Thanks, man. Yeah. I tried.
What are we doing, Jeff?
Oh, shit. Sure. Well, we're crashing into
a wall. Damn it.
Something changed.
We're literally right there. We're only 0.17 miles from the master shop. All right,
we're
going to be closed because we have 2 starters.
Maybe we should do ourselves in before we get there.
No, close.
All right, I'm in.
Mass?
Oh, come on.
All right. What does the fox say?
Ow.
There we go.
Ow.
Brown ow.
Oh, wait. I might lose the cops. Gavin, no!
I closed the door with my head.
The raccoon patriotic.
American Eagle dies.
Cool world.
American Eagle.
Took the blue.
How about the bear?
Alright, I'm safe.
I am riddled with bullet holes.
There's a buffalo. How majestic. It's a bison. Whatever. Totally different. Well, it's the same as extinct animal.
Then his jumpsuit is hot.
I think by popular claim we found the mask.
Is that what that was? Is there a chopper above us?
Oh,
dude, there's a 100 car right down the block.
I can feel the bass on the stage.
Hey, what's up, Jack?
Where what's up, guys?
I'll find it.
It looks good. Great, all right.
Take care of the mask.
I gotta admit, I feel kind of bad taking off the black
suit.
Oh. You feel bad? Is your mask fucking alive?
We've bonded, okay?
So we got our 2 big trucks. So now let's go to the location. Whoever the other truck guy is, go.
All right.
$24,000 for this?
Throw hats. For America.
Well, I mean, obviously I spent it for America.
Yeah.
Just saying, it's a lot.
Now, Jeff, do you know where we're going?
Yeah, follow me.
Which one are you?
I'm the guy that's leaving.
I'm gonna go get the tank.
Right, I'm gonna leave the same way you leave.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Ray?
I like a seagull.
There we go.
Come on!
You did not fuck.
What's going on? I'm a bird.
All right, so Michael, you
Gavin, we're birds.
Yeah, I'm Ray. I'm in the car so I can get the tank.
All right. Ray and Gavin.
Hello, Ryan.
Hi.
That looks silly.
How you doing?
Check your cargo bomb yet?
Swear I missed.
Yeah, I got a cargo bomb. I parked it on the beach.
Do you really?
Yeah.
You badass.
I'm a flying eagle.
I need you to pick up 2 cars and put them on the roof of the building.
You got it.
All right.
Off the building. We don't like specific words.
Hey.
Do you know what the name of the building is, Ryan?
I don't.
Yes. The building next to the place.
Oh, God.
That was the close one. Onward to
my wait a minute. It's the Chinese theater is where we're going.
Yeah.
Why the fuck am I the only one that's got the weird arm bite?
We thought you'd appreciate it.
Oh, shit.
I got the weird arm mic too. What are you talking about?
Oh, do you? Okay. I can't see you. Too far away.
R&R connection.
Yep.
Weird stuff together.
Where are we meeting up?
Ray's house.
No.
That's a joke.
$1,000 American dollars if you go in your house right now.
Oh shit, Ray, I'd try it, man.
Yeah,
don't don't say that, he'll do it. You know,
he'll try.
It.
He can't.
I'll have to get money or break
it. Can't ever get into his house for any reason.
He doesn't appreciate it enough. Did you not pay your rent and change the law?
Yeah, where are you going?
Eagle. I don't know where we're going to be going.
Those will stay on.
Oh.
Eagle. Yeah. I wish the dubstep played dubstep.
It doesn't? It
does not. No.
Lame.
No. The six wheels are kind of...
Sell it back.
Take it up the hill.
God damn.
All right, I'm at the location, Jeff. I'm flying over it.
I don't know, Gavin. Okay,
all right, can you put two cars on the roof and then park the...
Excuse me.
All right. I got my camera angle until we're ready.
All right. So we got the two cars, we got two trucks, we got a tank.
We got a
cargo bob.
Oh, here's we need to get a tank here.
Here's a van.
We have a fire truck.
Yeah, we just flew over the tank. Where do we need to bring the tank, Jeff?
There's a truck right here. I was gonna grab it. I'll grab the tank
where
first.
I am in the...
Where you are? All right. We mark you.
That's right, right? Take
yeah.
The tank.
You look right around the corner. I can just drive your tank.
Yeah. Oh, I thought I was putting on the roof.
Are you putting me on the roof?
Yeah.
Put on. Oh, okay. Pick my
you want to get the center of the street?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Excuse me, cars, tank coming through.
Somebody's got to be babysitting the vehicle.
Beep, beep.
I can say.
All right,
this looks dangerous, Jack. Is that going to work? I don't know. Have we done tank helicopter yet? Does it
I don't
work?
Know. Let's give it a shot. Here we go.
It works.
Oh, where?
All right.
I am a flying death machine.
You are a pinata of death.
Alright, Ryan, I love your hands!
I'm coming.
Ryan, you got the other truck, right?
I got the other truck.
It needs to be right here.
Doesn't matter which building I put it on top of.
Look at this.
Yes.
Jack, I can see your weird eagle mask from the
Ryan, you know where to put
the bird
truck,
flying this bird!
Not necessarily.
Are you here yet?
I'm right around the corner, yeah, I'm here.
You need to be where I am on the map, just like right here, so we can pull forward.
Sure. There you go. There!
Jesus Christ, oh, yeah, you got it!
There we go. Don't make it on the roof.
Guys. Roof tank. That's the next thing to do. Oh god,
all right. I drove off. There's a fire truck down here. I can grab this.
Yeah, I'm in this. Do you want me to sit in it?
Should we get out?
If you need a fire truck for anything.
No, we're good now.
Well, you need a big truck, so a fire truck.
Alright.
Alright, so Jeff, yours is here. Where's mine go?
Oh, Jeff, I'm in my truck.
I come down here?
I'd like to see.
God damn it, if you didn't cross today, please.
Come on, make it.
All right, so just park it right here in front.
Gotcha.
That's where we're gonna create the kill funnel.
Okay.
All right. All right. So you want to be Gavin?
Yes.
Lights on.
Can I trust you to do one thing?
Yes, absolutely.
All right. if you stay here, do you see where I am? Where are you?
Are you on the? I'm in a fire truck outside.
All right, come to the alley. Do you remember Cop Lock?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, that's why this looks familiar.
We've got one.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up? I'm in a fire truck.
So,
I think Corbin's going to hold us like that now.
What we're going to do is when we're going to come after we do the heist, we're going to come in here, and we're going to go
on
the ladder.
Yeah.
When the cops come after us, all we need you to do is move this truck into position to block them in so they can't move.
Okay.
All right? And that's going to create like a whirlpool of
stuff. I just put it across these two walls.
You got it.
All right. I do that.
All right. And then, Jack, you stay up there. Gavin, you stay here to babysit the vehicles to make sure they go. The rest of us, let's go,
Do we have a man on the roof?
I'm in a tank on the roof.
Yeah, I'm in a chopper on the roof.
So
Should we continue on the roof?
Now, let me go ahead and mark.
Are the roof cars prepared? No. There's only a roof tank.
Oh yeah, prepare the roof cars.
Let's just do one.
Just one? Alright.
I think so.
Yeah, that's fine. Prepare the roof cars.
If you do it right, you only need to use one. Yeah.
Right.
Who wants to be the wheel man? Who wants to be the C4 guy? And who wants to be the sniper?
Ooh,
sniper!
Blow things up.
Sniper!
C4.
Alright, I'll be the wheel man.
I'm gonna break the fucking cannon.
Let me
make sure I have a stock of yo. Yeah, I got the boom. Don't worry.
They are dark ends.
You can call me Firebird.
I'm not gonna call you that.
I'll absolutely call you that, Firebird.
Thanks, boy.
This guy's bullying the shit out of me right now.
Can you call me Thundering Falcon?
Yeah.
Okay. So where should I put this car? Next to the tank.
Can you call me Steve? Hey, Steve.
What's up?
You can call me Betty. Betty, when you call me.
I got it, Jack.
Thank you.
Car on the roof.
Little Paul Simon humor.
Oh, okay. I'll use the
topical.
Tropical stuff.
Wow. Sweet.
Michael, I apologize in advance when your vehicle gets destroyed.
Paul Simon's dead.
Paul Simon's dead?
What is that?
We just murdered him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Guys, you gotta stop.
So he's not dead yet.
Alright, so it's Ray and Ryan are with me, right?
Well,
yeah, I'm the sniper.
I'm gonna say they're
a pirate. Alright, I'm here. I'm picking. Where is everybody?
Ryan and I are right
still on the roof.
Still, believe it or not.
Ray and I are standing in the street waiting for a ride.
Where?
Who's in the dubstep?
The ones on the map that aren't you or the other people.
I was driving it when I left.
It just drove past me.
Oh, maybe somebody could stole it.
I can't drink anything. No, why? He keeps shaking me off. Why do you keep shaking me off?
You guys look good.
There are a lot of people in this audience. You guys understand?
Yeah, kill all of you. You count the
money. Alright, I realize you don't know the entirety of the plan, but by show of hands, what do you think the chances are of us surviving? Let's forget. Hands up if you think.
Damn, we got over 7.
That's there are optimistic. A lot of optimists. Optimists?
Optimists? Optimists?
Optimists? Went over there.
Optimists. All the optimists.
Hey, Joe. So, Brian, to counter that, who thinks we're going to eat shit and die?
Right there.
Oh, God.
I just received an invite to join the crew Weed.
Nice, hey? They want you to be the spokesperson.
All right.
I'm on tiptoe.
I blame myself for my pain.
Are we ready to go?
The heist is about to start, motherfucker.
Is the heist about to be on?
Yeah.
So remember.
Good luck, Red Falcon.
Thanks, Thunder, Steve. What? No, that raises.
Yeah, I'm
Steve, come on.
It looks like I'm on tiptoes on the top of this fire truck. It looks like I'm about to take off.
Are you pointing to the screen that only you can see?
Yeah. All
right, that's great.
All right, you guys remember the clothing store we just shopped at?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's rob those fuckers.
All right.
Are you serious? All right.
I didn't shop there.
Here's what I'll do. Oh, my God. One thing to note, cash registers are super fucking solid, so you're gonna need to use C4.
Got it.
All right, let me. Ray, you're gonna have to kill the clerks.
Yep.
Don't worry, I got a super
small problem. Okay, Jeff, you remember to kill the clerks, right?
Like a bird about to take
Jeff,
a shit.
Jeff, what? Small problem.
What?
Modern registers.
They don't open. Get out of here.
Fuck it, try it anyway. Give it a shot.
All right, so a heist.
Oh, that guy's so fucked.
Ray takes out the person inside. I'll hold the door open.
Yeah, open that door to that guy.
All right, are you ready?
Let me know when you're ready. I'll take a shot.
I'm watching this. It's going to be good.
You gotta hold it open.
Be kind to me.
You got a clean shot?
No, other door. Other door.
What? Other door? God damn, so picky. All
right, ready?
They're going to get
it. It's on!
Holy crap.
The heist is on.
All right.
Where I missed.
Hello, buddy. No register. Told you. Modern register. Doesn't work this
way. All right. Second location. Let's go.
You know too much. Oh, that's a
good research. A slightly lacking.
Ray.
Hey, look.
Yeah.
Who's driving?
No, next location.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
No one.
Guys?
I'm coming. We're fine.
I might have stuck the truck.
Oh, shit. I'm in the back.
Jesus Christ. All right.
We got a water level.
They're on to us.
When am I moving the truck? You gotta give a signal to Firebird.
I will.
Alright.
I'm gonna lose this water level first.
Yeah, we're gonna lose the heat.
Because we got $0 so far.
So far, we're actually down 500
for
the bullet. What is my share of zero?
God damn it. Jeff robbed an empty box.
It looks so good on the map, though.
I'm still on the roof.
They'll never find us here.
Michael, are you lonely, boy?
Yeah, should I drive off the roof at some point?
You could come and stand with me on my truck.
If I drive off the roof, you're getting crushed underneath me.
All right, we're good. I expected this to go wrong, but not that fast.
Don't get awesome powers.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
All right, fuck it.
What are you doing?
Do you need
no, it's support? Michael!
Gavin!
Michael!
Gavin!
Oh!
Did we lose someone already?
Gavin! Gav, is he in there? Are you Gav?
He didn't make it past the prologue!
Are you in there? Hang on. Oh shit, Gavin!
You got a fire truck? Is it like a Jaws of Life or a defibrillator or something?
Alright, Michael, you gotta take over for Gavin.
Oh, nice!
I just can't. Here, I'll pick it.
Oh yeah, we're good.
I got this.
Can you come pick me up?
Alright, let me get a good stealthy position.
It's a little to the side. It may be a tricky shot.
Hold on, I gotta find this bastard.
All right,
I gotta move the
truck. Hold the door.
I think Gavin knew that was gonna happen.
I need the truck to be moved.
Now, again, maybe a sticky bomb on the truck. Not sure. You might not want to be in it when I detonate the bombs for the register.
Where is he? Anybody in there?
Yeah, he's right there. He's behind the sunglasses.
Oh, that's a lady.
She?
I missed.
Oh,
she's gone.
You got her.
There we go.
Alright, I'm getting back in the truck. My job is done.
What's it take? Oh, look, money!
Hey, maybe I can use
Jack. $70 and $70. $140. So far, we're $1,000 in explosives into $170 in tank.
I'm not.
I like it.
Sounds good.
All right, next location.
Good math.
Not counting the tank and the cargo bomb. We're getting ambitious now.
You're so negative.
This
I'm
car
not negative.
I'm realistic.
Jack,
the car. I just had a car alone.
Okay, bye.
Are you guys driving back through this alley at some point?
Eventually, we're robbing a third location.
Okay.
All right.
It's a four
Gavin's
location.
Michael, do you want back up on the roof?
All right, I need you to open the door.
I need the other door.
Other
door.
I'm working on it.
All right, I need to reposition.
Don't shoot me in the eagle head, okay?
Don't need to reposition.
I'm ducking.
Yep, Jack, I'll back out.
He's crouched down a
little bit. All right, I need
tricky.
Ow,
what's going
Ryan,
on?
Run, Ryan!
What's happening?
Don't shoot!
He turned
on. He's on fire!
I got the money.
The dead body
How much money
on fire!
It may have burned up. I don't know. I'm coming out.
The money burned?
My health is
Can
a little
happen?
Low.
Can that happen?
Hurry up, Ryan!
I don't know why I'm crouched. Come on, let's go.
I'm crouched!
Oh, get in!
Oh, spy!
Is that you in the fire truck, Kevin? No, it's not.
Alright, let's go! What are we doing?
Kevin certainly is in the fire
truck. Why are we sitting still? Alright.
Rip in peace, Kevin.
Michael, we're on our way!
Frame now.
We're in route, Michael!
Okay.
Rude.
So, I'll block an entry.
Oh! Hurry, got it.
Alright, we have 3 stars now. This is gonna be a little...
This will be fun. No. Fine. It feeds into the plan.
It'll be great.
Still, $170.
Oh, I'm scared.
Why is the tank here?
Go. You drive around. Just back up.
The plan is coming off. The truck is broken.
The plan is coming off the truck.
The truck is broken.
Oh, not that way.
Jump the stairs.
Oh, shit.
You guys are about to get caught. Should I take out the helicopter?
No, we're fine. We got it.
Michael, why is the tank down there? Jack, pick us up.
I'm on the roof.
The tank fell off. It was weird.
Well,
everyone in.
All right, I'm going to back out of this
alley. All right, Jack.
Here we go.
Michael, start the destruction and Jack,
Michael,
initiate
get it open.
The
bomb. I got him running, man.
Alright, I got the chopper.
You got the chopper.
I got the chopper, alright?
Michael, where are you, man?
I'm trying to get out of the alley! Okay,
yeah. Oh, shit!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
it's not on my side. Someone else is gonna have to shoot it.
Alright.
Alright, we're abandoning the fucking death right now. Selling you on the street to make up for that one.
What time is it?
We got about 10 minutes. 10 sell. Yeah, yeah, well, there's a Gavin has to go somewhere because he's incredibly
expensive. Gavin might need to run.
And Ray.
And Ray.
Stars over here.
All right, yeah. Everyone, thank you very much for coming out. It's been awesome. Also, the Achievement Hunter area over by the Tower Pimps, you can play Achievement City. We have it open. You can actually go play it.
Also, what's in the tunnel? Also, we're going to redo that heist and put it on the internet in 2 weeks.
Yes.
Does that make sense? Does that make sense with physics? No, it doesn't. Do we care? Not at all. It's Sunset Overdrive, alright?